All right, in conclusion of today's political hour, Therese here, because good heavens, I don't want to do these. This is about halting the pesticides in use in agriculture. It's a simple link, I'll put it out there, because I realize that blogs are slow, and by the time that it's possibly read or seeked or looked up, the vote is gone. So this is timely, so I'll make this out. It's for the Sierra Club. You go through there, and they have a thing, and you can send it off, and you can use mine if you like, my letter, or you can write your own. You can use their letter, but yeah, they need to, you know, push. It helps, and then, you know, this whole thing with pesticides. We just get over it, you know. We're not the 1950s, everything is looking so perfect. You know, we don't want that. We don't want everything is looking so perfect. Because that is a lie. It's a lie to the eyes. You know, we're seeing this visually and going, well, that looks like a perfect lettuce or looks like a perfect apple. But in reality, that is a tainted apple. And that is tainted lettuce. Poison. So when you have the poison that looks like, what is that, come on, we know it. Who is the woman? She was the old witch in Disneyland story with the Snow White, and she gave the apple. Come on, which one was that? Snow White. Snow White got the apple. Yeah, so she reaches out and she gives this apple. You know, and there it is, this perfect apple. You know, and she takes it, doesn't she? And then gets what happens after? She falls asleep. She falls asleep, she misses her moment, she doesn't have her prince correctly at the right time, and she's surrounded by dwarfs. So it becomes a terrible thing when you get the perfect apple. You know, we organics can make beautiful apples, they don't have to be exact. You know what I'm saying? Organic can make very, very beautiful fruits and vegetables, we know this already. But yeah. So it's like that witch in the Snow White, she was there giving her that red apple, and then she fell straight away. So maybe this was kind of like a weird, like a future, what do we call that, Nostradamus event with Walt Disney character, Walt himself, Mr. Walt Disney. Maybe he had a little jingle in his head that already was foretelling the future through that silly little Snow White story. There's a tainted apple, you know, and there she is clunked down on the ground. You know, it's just like, whoa. Whoa. You know, maybe, you know, wake up even back then. Maybe wake up. But it's too late, you know, so it's like the message has to be spilt again and again. You have to keep spilling it out, you know. When I die, somebody better keep spilling it out, you know. We have got to keep the message going. No pesticides, halt pesticides. And yeah, also I mentioned arsenic in my letter a little. That's another, it's a natural pesticide. We don't want to use arsenics either. I mean, we just really just have to cool it. And who cares if there's a leaf cutter, caterpillar? I don't care. He chomped out a few of my chards. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You know, share and share alike. You plant compatibles with that are like, well, that's a good weed. You keep that weed, you know, that weed is something the leaf cutter is like, well, I'm busy with it. You know, you keep certain weeds around. It's just a different way of rearranging the plants. Companion, companion plants. See, I'm getting old, sorry y'all. Anyway, that's it for tonight, today. I'm gonna take a rest on this situation. I'll leave the URL and the link to the blog